Hi everybody and welcome back to the channel. Today we're at Lincoln Cathedral. We'll be getting some day and night footage with the gimbal camera and flying the drone round. Here's a brief bit of information about Lincoln Cathedral. It started being built in 1072 and finished in 1311. It's got three towers standing at 272 feet and it did have a central spire which stood at 520 feet. It was classed as the highest building in the country until its collapse in 1548 and the spire was never rebuilt. It's featured in a few films, The King, Young Victoria and The Da Vinci Code and many, many more.
Thank you.
Well, if you've enjoyed the video, please give me a like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.